Huh? Take C is the answer. come by. We got it. Do we want to sit here and amp it? Or do we want, good old Star Blaster 2006 to take over? Oh, he's dead.
Oh, I'm a bit.
Jesus. Hey, we lost. All right. I'm gonna escape this time, at least. I mean, if I don't die, I'll at least be able to live to fight another day. I cannot hit the oh my, what was, that was the dopest thing I've ever seen. I'm slightly upset that I'm dead, but the way you killed me was rad. So there you have it, ladies and gentlemen, the brand new Titanfall 2 update. War Games, we didn't exactly pop out, but I do like the new map. We didn't see the new live fire map, but I'm sure it's a great addition. Again, I think the third weapon slot is really cool. I think going forward, they should definitely keep that. It's a small change. Like, you notice, like, in my gameplay, it doesn't radically change anything. But again, having those options, meaningful. It's like, whether it's like a break, like, having those.
What you got there, Claribo? What you got there?
Meaningful. Be meaningful. I guess
you got roses for mommy?
Anyway, with that said, hope you all enjoyed this video. Have yourselves a fantastic day. I'll talk to you in the next one. Very well.
Beating me up with your roses? Clarabelle's beating me up with her roses. It's not how you use roses.
My name is Mr. Fruit, and welcome back to Titanfall 2. And in today's video, well, we're going to be enjoying some more multiplayer.
Yay!